It's moving day! Just being a little prat.
It's okay.
Look at, show them all you little stuff. Mucho junk in the trunco.
Ew. This is the stuff. And there's more stuff in the back. It is like 8 in the morning and I'm so tired. We're on our way, Zach. Here I come.
We're here.
We got 3 money orders.
The money, money. They just want our money, but we're gonna walk inside.
Show them the keys.
We got the keys.
Now we have to move Nora's car in the parking lot with this thing.
We saw the apartment and it was
it's so beautiful. Just like me.
Look at these losers were too lazy to come inside. They just threw everything over the fence.
Yeah, the loser didn't even help.
Wow, I am so proud of you. Okay. Yes, to all of you guys wondering, our apartment did come furnished.
Snow day.
So we had all like the beds, furniture, everything in here, and some decorations. I mean, it does come furnished. That also means that we had to pay more.
That's against humanity. Getting really high. That look cool.
Yeah.
My red nose.
Oh my god. So we're done fixing our things in our apartment. Elizabeth's in the car because she's on child lock. Here.
Why are you trying to leave me here?
Now we're gonna eat because Elizabeth's starving.